The game was tough. I was surprised by Lithuania's performance. Whether they could not leave their yard or did not want to leave it, it really does not matter. But they were defending throughout the match, and it would have been totally unfair if we did not win. Perhaps we did not have 100% chances to score tonight. But I have no complaints about the boys. They tried everything. We only left a few players at the back, like Bikakic and Safik. Everyone else was moving forward. We attacked hard, looking for a solution. It was a very difficult game psychologically. It was not easy. I believe the players were watching the clock all the time. The time was passing quickly, but in the end, we were rewarded for all the efforts we made. It would have been an injustice if we did not score. We scored 30 goals in these qualifiers. That's 3 per game. Greece only scored 12 goals, so I think it would have been an injustice. I would like to congratulate my players for all their efforts they have made in the last 4 years. We are the team that really had no problems throughout these 4 years. Perhaps a little problem here and there, but nothing special. And that is why I think we were rewarded tonight.
It was wonderful, it was excited. At the first we didn't get any goals, but the next game we got like 1 goal and everybody was all happy.
Are you ready for Brazil?
I'm ready. We prepared some bikinis for cha-cha-cha-cha, all Bosnia, we're going to Brazil.